Thank y'all for the invitation, and I appreciate y'all coming out and giving me a chance to introduce myself to you. I spoke to several of them before, but I'm Jason Cain. I'm running for Solicitor General here in Lowndes County. The solicitor job is the state court prosecutor for Lowndes County. Now, what that job does, it's a misdemeanor prosecutor for Lowndes County. It's state court. That's where misdemeanor offenses go to, is Lowndes State Court. Also, you get a traffic citation out in the county. Your ticket, your citation is going through Lowndes State Court. You get a traffic citation within the city limits of Valdosta. Well, you're also entitled to a jury trial if you so wish. And if you ask for a jury trial, that right's given to you, it runs through Lowndes State Court. DUIs, family violence, batteries, thefts, those are the offenses that the state court of Lowndes County and the solicitor would handle. To tell you a little something about myself, I'm also from here in Lowndes County. I was born and raised here myself, as some of you have already told us. I also went to Lowndes High School, where I graduated back in 1984. I married a Lowndes County girl. We've been married for 27 years. We've raised three children. We also have a beautiful little two-year-old granddaughter. We enjoy spending a lot of our time with her, as well as our kids. I also did some coaching with the Boys Club, the Parks and Recreation Department. When I was growing up, if it was football season, I had a football in my hand. If it was baseball season, I played baseball. Basketball, I played basketball with the Boys Club. That's the way things operated back when I was coming out. Today, a lot of kids like to specialize, as they call it, play one sport. But when I was coming up, we played whichever sport was the season before we did. So I did some coaching, and I enjoyed doing that as well. But I'm running for the solicitor job, and what's my background to run for the solicitor? I've been a lawyer for about 22, this November will be 22 years that I've been a member of the Georgia Bar. I've been a prosecutor, I've been a juvenile court judge, I'm currently a criminal defense attorney. My entire career has been spent inside the courtroom. I've seen it from, I guess you would say, every angle that lawyers could see the criminal justice system. I've seen it from each side of the courtroom, and at least from the juvenile court bench, I've seen it from the judge's seat. I believe that I have the experience to hold the office. Also, it's my opinion that I'm the best candidate for the position. I believe I am. But I ask you for your support. Please consider my campaign. And I will also be around until the end, like I see most of us are. But if you have any questions, or if you have any concerns, questions, or even constructive criticism, please approach me, and I'd be glad to talk to you. But again, thank you for your time, and I appreciate the chance to be here. Thank you all.